Is the relationship repaired?
Yes.
You're asking me?
Yeah.
The answer is, I think what happened was, to use an English phrase, the example was clumsy. I was not done with a lot of grace. I was under the impression certain things had happened that hadn't happened. And I want to be clear, France is extremely valued partner. Extremely. And a power in and of itself. And so I don't know if we're in the same values.
What did you think had happened
but
had not happened?
I was under the impression that France had been informed long before that the deal was not going through. I honestly thought it was not going to be. But having said that, look, there's too much we have done together, suffered together, celebrated together, and valued together for anything to really break this up. And the world, look, we're at one of those inflection points in world history. Things are changing. Pieces on the board are moving. And it happens every 50 to 75 years. It's happening. I want to be in the same world.
President Macron.